Alright, so where do we get off from? Oh, right here. Jesus. Alright, it's gonna be... Okay, good.
This is gonna be fun. Explosives are set.
You need to place another set of charges.
Wonder if I go back around. Or, what's this? Heavy machine gun. Glass bottles. Cute. We're not in a pub. We're not in a wine distillery. Fuck out of here. That's a disc launcher.
Not what I was after, but it'll do.
Damn these assholes.
I'll take this. Explosive set.
Get back from that barricade. I'll let you know when you're out of the blast radius. You're safe to detonate now. The barricade is down.
Oh, fuck off! Ugh.
The Creon is headed for the center of the colony. It's in landing position.
Roger. I'm off at the next station and after it.
Oh my god, this fucking metropolis. Pursue the Creon. Pursue this shit. God, my eyes. Oh.
Are the ambient light reflectors down?
Affirmative.
All right. Let's see. Whoa. Holy crap, holy crap! Payload! Oh, Jesus. This game is called Vanquish, a Platinum action third-party gears-like game. Yes.
We're clear.
Nice, Sam. You've got a smooth ride ahead of you.
I don't know about smooth ride, bro. I was like legit dying. Three deaths. Damn, bro, like how much more? Holy shit. I'm beginning to get like, what the hell? Oh, Jesus. Despair. Ooh. Oh, I died. Oh, I died.
Sam, the Creon is headed for the central building.
Meaning the RI draft, the MSOP Marines gathered.
Holy sweet Jesus, I died.
We want to take them out before we even get near them.
Is there any way to stop that death thing?
Reverse the gain medium of the main laser cannon up top, and you should be able to cause the Creon to explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got the ideas how to get inside that thing? Anything! Until we clear the area of these damn robots!
Oh my god.
You need to clear the area for them before they get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out.
Cheese and rice, these tanks.
This is Mike 5-1. We need some help with the pedestrian bridge to remove this rail. Hold still.
Hold still. Give me this rocket. What's that? Assault replay? Assault replay. Oh my god, how much more is there for this game? blood slucker! Alright, who else? This big bitch. Oh, he just made one of my dudes. Oh, this bitch gonna die. This bitch gonna die tonight. Yeah! Okay. Way to jump down or something? Oh! Oh my god. I understand that, honey.
Sam, you need to get out of there. Creon is preparing to fire.
All right, moving forward. Sam, keep me company.
Sam, keep me company. All right. Go, go, go. Anti-armor. Let's sneak ahead. Oh my god. Oh, I see. I get what you mean.
Opening fire on the Creon!
Opening fire on the Creon! Where the hell am I? Where the hell am I? Yeah, this fucking rail gun. I was about to say, I was like, wait, what? What am I doing? What am I doing? Wait, what?
I
don't understand. I don't understand.
Sam, get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and we'll be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Creon.
Not doing any damage.
We're at the transport truck.
Glada, why is the suit overheating? Figure it out. Fast.
Hold on. You're too close to the blast radius of the Creon's engines.
It looks like the Creon is launching more RIs.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh man, oh baby, oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Down this fucking turret. Oh god, oh my lord, oh my lord, so much gunfire, so much gunfire, so much gunfire. Shinji Mikami, give me strength. Jesus. Missile battery gone. How many more rounds does this go?
We're on target. Preparing to launch the wire gun now.
All right, there you go. Holy crap, man. action game, not shit. Fuck. Jeez, man. What the hell? Alright. I guess we should go to, like, options now because it's getting 12 and it's getting late. Let's hit the hay, right?